Welcome to Tuesday with Todd. I'm Todd Strange, mayor of the great city of Montgomery, Alabama. Today's Tuesday, and we're just a couple of 3 days removed from the opening of the Memorial for Peace and Justice, as well as the Legacy Museum. We had thousands of people from all over the world here to commemorate this opening and to really pay respects to a very ugly part of our history. Many people have asked, why have a lynching museum in Montgomery, Alabama? Well, Brian Stevenson and EJI wanted to do this simply because it is part of our history. It's a part of a history that's not really been told. And we are confronting that past, reconciling that, and at the same time, moving Montgomery along the continuum of civil rights. You know, it started right here in Montgomery in 1955, and it continues today. Not only was this past week filled with visitors, but we put our best foot forward. Our city crews, as well as our police and fire, did a magnificent job. Kay McCreary and her team did a marvelous job in showcasing Montgomery. We put our best foot forward. And all of a sudden, the 20 or 30,000 people that came to experience the EJI event become our greatest ambassadors as they return home all over the world. And that'll pay huge dividends as we go forward because people want to come see the legacy that is in Montgomery.